the time of editing this video, Eunice is still happening and the Met Office issued a very rare red weather warning for wind, which you don't see very often. I hope that everyone that was affected by Eunice is staying safe and staying indoors as the storm passes.